it out, man. This Alchemist. It's the God right
don't
here.
Don't pee right here, you know what I'm saying? And don't be scared to get shitty, man. You know what I'm saying? UGTV is going down.
What's good, y'all? This is Music Soul Channel right now. You are checking out Urban Grind TV.
What up, man? This is Ludacris, and right now you are watching UGTV.
What's happening? It's the Teflon Don Ricky Rouse. Right now, you rocking with Urban Grind TV. It's going down. Walk a flock, man. Flock Bell installed. 10 by 10 minutes. UGTV don't go nowhere.
Yo, what's up? It's Eric Sermon, the Green Eye Bandit in Chi-Town. UGTV, you know how I do all day. Represent that. You know what time it is.
Joel Santana, and right now, you checking out Urban Grind TV. Dipset for life, Skull Gang forever. Slow Bucks, keep up. Ooh.
What's up, it's the Patty Cake Man, and you are watching UGTV right here.
It's Big Snoop Dogg, Urban Grind TV, you understand me?
Urban Grind TV, Face Mob in the building, I'll let your motherfucking boy.
Killer Cam, King Joffy, Joe, Spacey, Sprockets, and right now you watching Urban Grind TV, you know what it is, good set, you win.
Yo, check it out, y'all, what's the deal? It's Raekwon the Chef, and you doing it big right now on Urban Grind TV.
What's good, Master God? You know what it is, you watching UGTV.
Yo, what's up? It's DA to the Z, Urban Grind. You know what I mean? Television keeping y'all updated. Get on the log in, email us, holler back. It's DA to the Z right here, Chicago, baby.
Hey, what's up? Urban Grind TV here. I'm your girl, Nikki Fire, and this is my girl,
XO.
And we're here at the Stop the Violence charity basketball game at Harper High School versus the Street Gods. About to take in this festival basketball game. Are you ready for this game?
I am ready. I don't think you guys are ready.
I don't think they're ready either. It's about to go down. We got some heavy hitters on these teams.
DJ Chip.
Fatal.
Samson. You ain't ready. You guys ain't ready. Stay tuned. Urban Grind Television, I am here at Harper High School with Princess from Soundstage Studios. How you doing today?
I'm good, thank you. How are you?
So tell me about the importance of why you're here and the importance of coming together as a community.
Growing up over Easton in Englewood, I just want to give back. I currently own Soundstage Recording Studio, and King Sampson is one of my artists, and I just want to promote Stop the Violence in Chicago. I want all artists in Chicago to be able to come out and have fun together, and we really, our future is being taken away from us with all this violence in the streets, and I'm here to support. Soundstage is always in the community, giving back to our community. And part of giving back is to get the violence off the streets.
Absolutely, and I think it's a great thing of what you're doing here. Tell me what you thought about the game. Both teams played very well. Harper High School did beat Street God, but they played a great game. Tell me what was the part of your favorite part about the game?
I love Samson, don't get me wrong. He's my baby. However, I was happy that Harper High School won. This is our youth. Our youth is our future. So I'm happy they won. The game was great. And I'm looking forward to doing it at Tilden High School, Bowen High School, and what other high school out here in Chicago that wants us to do this game. And we just can get bigger and grow and create a bigger scene.
Yeah, absolutely. I think it's a great thing. Shout out to Samson. He played a great awesome game. I didn't expect that out of him too. All of these kids, I'm like, I would have been out of breath. Can't play with these kids. No. So thank you so much. Tell everybody on Urban Grind where they can find you and information on Samson.
Okay. I'm Soundstage Recording Studio. You can catch us at SS Recording Studio on Instagram. We're at 4015 West Ogden Avenue. Thanks.
Right. And what about King Samson? Real quick, what's
pretty much all of King Sampson information comes through Soundstage. If for any bookings, you contact us, and that's how we got him here at Harper High School. They contacted me, and I'm like, for the kids, absolutely, we'll do it.
So if anybody is out there who's looking for recording studios, they can contact you directly as well?
Absolutely. We have a state of the art recording studio, half a basketball court. We got a pool table. It's full of fun and work hard, play hard.
Work hard, play hard. All right, thank you so much, and thank you so much for having, taking the time out to be on Urban Grind.
Okay, thank you.
What's up, Urban Grind TV? It's your girl, Nikki Fire, here standing here with the beautiful Lucci V. What's up, girl?
Hello. You know what I'm saying? We up here at Harper High School. It was super cracking today. I had a lot of fun.
I had so much fun. The game was off the chain. I thought I was at an N1 event.
I feel like I should win Coach of the Year, you know what I'm saying? I did my coaching thing, you feel me? And even though, you know, my team did not win, it was because we ain't eating no breakfast. So that's a lesson, kids. If y'all want to win, you got to eat your breakfast, have some Wheaties or some Cheerios or something. If we would have had a little sneaky snack, we would have won. But it's okay. We only lost by 1 point. So I'm the coach of the year.
That's what's up, girl. That's what I'm saying. Harper High School definitely had their Wheaties today because they was shooting threes back to back crazy.
They was really, really fast. I was like, they so young and fast. And then, you know, my team, they was, you know, a little older. Some of them probably some smokers, you know what I'm saying? So they was slowed down a little bit, but they still was keeping up. So I was like, you know, I feel like I should win a trophy, like Coach of the Year. I came with my LeBron's on, like I was ready. Like, it was like I almost was gonna play, but then I just...
You did that. You did that. You did that. So Coach of the Year, who was MVP?
I think MVP would probably be me because I was sitting on the sideline looking real cute or whatever. So I was Coach of the Year and MVP. I need two trophies.
You heard that, Chicago. Lucci V, Coach of the Year and MVP. She turned up. She did that. Came out with her LeBrons and everything on. She came for the trophy. She came for the crown. So what inspiration can you say about this event? Like, everybody really did come together. So what message do you have out there for the youth of Chicago?
I think this did show that the youth can actually come together and get along because, as you know, basketball is a very contact sport, so sometimes it can lead to, you know what I'm saying, some arguments or to some crazy little moments, but everybody played and had fun and just it was a good time, so it showed that we can come together. It don't have to always be some gangbanging or some fighting and stuff like that. So, I mean, the youth, we can come together, we can have some fun. So at the next school we do, that said, y'all come through, y'all turn up with us, y'all play. Maybe they might have me coaching again. Y'all better hope they do if y'all want to win or whatever. Just have some breakfast. That's all you got to remember. And, I mean, that's it. Like, everybody can get along.
I agree with Lucci V. All right. So, next game, come turn up, eat your Wheaties, have some breakfast. Coach, MVP, she will be there turning up for the youth. Well, thank you, Lucci V. We love you here at Urban Grind TV.
I love y'all. Twitter at Lucci V, Instagram at Lucci V, Facebook at Lucci V, everything Lucci V, LucciVee. Shout out Urban Grind TV. Y'all already know I'm rocking with y'all. Urban Grind TV, get with it.
And we out. Hey, what's up, Urban Grind TV? We're back here. I'm standing here with John Doe. We're at the charity basketball game. Shout out to Street Guys and Soundstage. I'm here with one of the players on the winning team. How do you feel?
Man, I feel great, you know. I'm in my prime, you know, dunking for free throw line, drop stepping, all that, man. We got it at the end of the day. Did what we had to do to win, you know.
You definitely did that. Well, you being on the winning team, I'm going to ask you this. Don't be biased, but what team played the best, you think?
I mean, you got to think about it. I mean, the proof is in the pudding. We won. That's it, that's all. It ain't no talking, you know. That's it, that's all. We won. Ain't nothing. Either you win or you lose. That's it, man. So we
win. Okay, so winning team, who was MVP?
We had a lot of good players on the team, but obviously I'm going to say your boy. I threw up a quadruple.
I saw you.
Yeah, we was getting it in, man. You know, we had a show and represent, man. We doing all of this in the name of a good cause, you know.
And about that cause, elaborate. What are your thoughts? What are your feelings? What inspiration do you have for the youth of Chicago?
Well, I think the youth of Chicago should be inspired, you know, by us, you know, and because we're the examples. So, you know, shout out to Dave for putting this together. Shout out to Tony. Shout out to, you know, King Dave. Shout out to everybody that came out and supported Samson, Fatale, everybody.
For sure.
It's a good look all the way around the board, making sure we got a safe summer, you know.
I agree. I totally agree. So you will be at the next one.
Absolutely.
For sure.
Next one. And we also got a big event that we're putting together called Chicago Power Fest. We do it. It's like our 6-1. Y'all know on YouTube. Y'all actually cover all that, you know.
Well, you hear that, Chicago, we would be there broadcasting. Thank you for that plug.
Yeah. And that's featuring, you know, Chicago's own Chief Keith. He's going to be the headliner on the tour. And, you know, we're endorsing the whole situation with that rhyme on the mayor. He got something called Put the Guns Down, Chicago.
Put the guns down, hashtag.
Yeah, so basically it's going to be huge, you know what I'm saying? But we're going to make sure that we keep everybody productive and doing constructive things for the summer instead of, you know what I'm saying, instead of committing acts of violence and stuff like that in the city, you know.
I agree. I appreciate people like you. All righty. Well, shout out to anybody you want
to. You know, shout out to my company, Power Move. Shout out to everybody that support me and my events and my music, Fast Money Music. Shout out to everybody, like I say, that support me. And, you know, man, let's keep it safe, Chicago, and get it in. Put the guns down, yup. And I'll see you at the next basketball game.
For sure. MVP. Right. Everybody's MVP today. UGTV, give us a shout.
This your boy, John Doe, checking in with UGTV. Salute, Chicago, stand up.
And we're out.
All right, Urban Grind, I am here with Misha G. How you doing today?
Good, great.
Urban Grind family's own, of course. Tell me what you thought about the basketball game. We were all turned up in here.
Oh, yeah, it went down, you know what I'm saying? Harper won, you know what I'm saying? It was a real good game, but it was a great outcome. Didn't nobody, you know, get hurt or nothing. Chicago put the guns down. Let's get it, do this more, you know, get our city back.
Absolutely, and it's important for all of us to take that time to come out here and stop the violence, to show that we can come together and really make some moves. And today, I mean, who did you think was VIP? VIP MVP?
I don't even know his name, though. But, you know what I'm saying, Samson did his thing. I got to give it to him. He got a, you know what I'm saying, jumper. Shout out to King Dave, too. Fuck fame always, you know, Urban Grind. Let's get it.
Absolutely. So tell me, why was it important for you to come out here today?
Because if don't nobody stand up, you know what I'm saying, I am for the city. So all of us just got to come together, all the artists, you know what I'm saying, the big artists, and that'll do it.
Absolutely. So what you got going on? I know you got your birthday coming up. You putting together a video, okay?
Yeah, my birthday June 5th. Urban Grind going to shoot a video for me. It's going to be real big, and I hope everybody come out, you know.
Absolutely. Real quick, tell all of our followers and our family at home where they can find you.
You can find me at Misha_IM on everything, Instagram, Twitter, Facebook. Let's get it. Shout out to Urban Grind. You know what I'm saying? Fuck fame.
UGTV, stop the violence. Put them guns down. All right. I am here at Harper High School with Focus. How you doing today?
How you doing?
So tell me, what did you think about this game? Let me tell you. Stop the violence. There were so many people that came out. Great game. Who do you think had MVP?
I don't know a lot of the guys' names, but King Samson was doing a good job, even though they lost for the Street Gods. You know, he was doing a good job. He had a couple of rebounds, a couple of steals. You know what I'm saying? He was on point. If they would have won, then I would have gave Samson the MVP. But the little guys from Harper, man, they was down. They came back.
Number 20, I do remember. Yeah.
So I don't remember him. I was just having some fun, you know what I'm saying, enjoying this moment of peace. You know what I mean? No violence, and people from different places and different things, you know, different areas of the city coming to one place and just orchestrate nothing but peace and this harmony.
Absolutely, and I think it's so important that we are here in the middle of Inglewood, because this is where it's happening. We don't want to have these charity events downtown Chicago where there's no problems. We're here in the middle of these schools making a difference with these kids. How important do you feel that it is for us to focus on our youth to make sure that the violence does cease?
It's very important, because like they say, like it's a song that say our children are our future, and they are our future. So we teach them, it's a thing that in the Bible that where it say, then teach a child the way they should go, you know what I mean? So you gotta start them while they're young and teach them how about unity and about peace in order for them to understand it. You know, all these rappers, all these promoters, all these stores, even though I know rap and music is poetic, we still have to understand that it can alter a person's mind frame, because we're selling them some like sort of a dream. You know, we're selling the people with a dream. So sometimes you got to get out here and let them know that it's smoke and mirrors, that everything that you see on the videos and everything you see in the movies or the people that got, it's not always about that. You know what I mean?
Right. No, I completely agree. And to watch these kids interact with these artists, it was nice. I mean, they probably don't get that too much here. So this is the point behind everything. Shout outs to Urban Grind and everybody, right, and everybody who had a part in, you know, putting this together. Dave the Plug Fella, because people don't see the importance of coming together and really showing that outside of the beef, the music, the industry, this is real life and this is where it is.
I'm really shocked that the people that came out, we had people like Mikey Dollars, you know what I'm saying, Will Gates, who else? John Doe, a promoter in Chicago, Chicago King Dave from Fuck Funk Fame clothing line. I mean, a lot of people came out, and it was last minute when I got the, you know what I'm saying, the invite, and I came out, and I'm going to keep supporting them because they say it's more to come, and they're going to do a Stop the Violence tour. My thing is, this is our motto, stop talking and do something, because a lot of y'all get on these social sites when something happens, y'all want to do these marches, and y'all want to say what we should do, but ain't nobody really doing nothing. You got to get out here and make a difference. Like, I'm ready to go as far as to, if you're an artist and you're not trying to stop this violence, we're going to pick at your music. If you're a store and we banned and we supporting you, and you in our community, we gonna pick at your store. It's gonna get that serious, because man, this violence really has to stop. You know what I mean?
Yeah. And I like what you said. Thank you to everybody who did show up to come out and took their time out to come out here, because a lot of people don't realize, like, you can give so much money to a charity, but time is what counts. You spend that time to come out here and take this time to listen to these kids and hear their stories and really put some work in. So thank you so much for coming out. Tell everybody where they can find you at.
You can find me on IG at Focus_Connect. Connect with a K. Also Focus with a K. Also on Facebook as Focus the Connect. And you can find me on Twitter at DFocus1. DEFOKUS, the number one. Shout out to Urban Grind TV. Stop the Violence. Oh, shout out to my man Pete from Urban Grind TV, man. Been working with, that's a good brother. Him and Wally, man, you know what I'm saying? I was fortunate enough, they gave me an opportunity to do what you're doing, and it has paved the way for me, you know what I mean, a lot with the hosting and stuff like that. I ended up on Power 92 Raw TV Radio. And I just want to say, stop the violence, put the guns down, man, and stop talking. Do something.
Do something. Do something. Put them guns down. Stop the Violence, Harper High School. Urban Grind TV.
Yeah, it's your boy T20 the Dime in the building with UGTV. Shout out to my DJ, DJ V Dub. Shout out to Money Sprinters. Shout out to Nation Business. Go check me out on my mixtape, Land of Bosses, with my homeboy Bo Deal. Also, go cop that on iTunes, Pyrex, my single off my mixtape, Crumbs of Bricks. Solo project, you feel me? Let's get it.
Squad, man. One fight a block. Better late than never. Let's go. I just dumped my bitch, I think I need another. But I would never save her, I'm not Danny Glover. Top off of that phone, know them seats is butter. Even though that pussy good, man, I will never cuff her. Boiled up drunk as fuck, I'm double cupped, I be off two fifths. Yo bitch hit my line, she on my line, she want some new dick. Walk inside the club, 20 of us, you gon' need two fifths. Racks on top of racks, it's stacking up, it look like two whips. Chamberlain, TGMG, bet the house all on me, you should gon' put your money down. Tryna get features from niggas, but niggas still give me the run around.
Give me the what?
I take shit to hard. Fuck you and your squad, I'ma start acting funny now.
Squad.
The 40 or 30, but you run up on me, you gon' catch a 100 rounds. Gosh. This bitch, we throwing money round, and we gon' stand on the couch, give a fuck about your feelings. I ride through the city, two chains like I'm titty, two bitches with me, panoramic on ceilings. Hit the gas on 40 autos, we spilling. Homicidal on these verses, I'm killing. Hit her one some type of way, she be feeling. Finessing that check, she investing in this pigment. She stripping, so them dollars came with it, robbing jeans with the wings. Got me flyin' in the pigeon. Brian in the foreign cop pulled up, sippin' with a 20-year-old yellow bone Mark Simpson. Nigga bringin' heat like a motherfuckin' kitchen. All my niggas doing drills like a motherfuckin' dentist. Sendin' 6 shots, all the motherfuckers hit them and they all headshots. Ain't no motherfuckers slippin'. Okay. This ain't no Twitter or Instagram, but all these bitches gon' follow me. They jockin', they jockin', take niggas to Kinko's the way that they copy me. Designer on top of me, man, I'm fresher than baby powder. I did not father her kids, but I came in the face and gave that bitch a baby shower. I give her dope dick and I stretch a bitch out like I mixed it with baking powder. Put no trust in the bitch, not even your BM, gotta make sure that baby's ours. And I'm not letting up, I'ma spray every day, do away with you fucking cowards. And I murdered this beat, bingo bitch. Obituary cemeteries, the hearts and flowers. Niggas talk, but they ain't popping off. I got a navy, but my top is lost. She fucked me good before she topped me off. And she deep throat me dick, it ain't no stopping calls. And I got bitches turning into thoughts. And I got homies turning into ops. How you a killer, never sending shots? How you a dealer, never been on blocks?
How?
Let's go, man.
Some light.
Better late than never, man. Coming soon, man. Y'all already know what this is.
Two bitches.
That's my city. I ride around with that buck 50. Ain't talk about no hat though. 50 shot my Mac though. My killers kicking that back though. Pull up, slap them back doors. 7 night from deep bros. Chopper bullets like egg rolls. Stop rack, that's my city. I ride around with that buck 50. Ain't talk about no hat though. 50 shot my Mac though. My killers kicking that back though. Pull up, slap them back doors. 7 night from deep bros.
You're watching UGTV. What's up, Urban Grind TV? I'm standing here with the beautiful Chinchilla Meek.
Chinchilla Meek, absolutely.
I'm good. How are you?
Great.
So, I saw you out on the court today for the charity basketball game. I saw you doing your thing.
Yeah, it got critical. I busted sweat for like 2.5 minutes. Shout out to me for coming in. MVP of the game right here. Shout out. Yeah.
I was just going to ask you who you thought the MVP was. Of course, you right.
Yeah, I came in quick. Let's recap it like we in the NBA. Came in quick, bust a smooth sweat. Knocked down a three.
Right.
Shout
right.
out to everybody. If I would have came here on time, I would have bust like 30. Just know that. Okay?
Right.
Facetail tried to swap the second one. He was finna get put in a hole. Believe that.
Okay, so you were on the which team?
I was on the Street Gods.
Yes, she was.
Samson, yeah. Bro, go crazy.
Okay, so in your opinion, don't be biased, who played the best?
For real, though, a shame on me. Tis, or whatever. I got hella, and I don't even know. Straight up. I don't know. I know we should have won. If I would have came in on time, we would have won. Next rematch, whatever.
Right, because we're going to be doing more of these different schools. You coming each time, right? And killing the game, right?
Hopefully. If I can get out of work. No.
Straight up. But for sure. So, with the movement and everything that we got going on, what are your thoughts on that? The inspiration for the youth, Chicago's youth? How do you feel about all the violence that's going on in Chicago?
I feel like Chicago has unfortunately become accustomed to this being our normal state, and it's not normal at all. Like, this is not regular stuff that's happening. And once people get out of their mind of this actually not being normal, then I think that we'll recognize, like, the numbers, period. Just the numbers, period, of how many people die every year is crazy. Like, it's just crazy. Like, people need to realize what's up, and then we can make a difference.
I agree. And with more events like this, I think we can accomplish that.
Bringing light to the situation. Like, people ignore it because it is, like I said, it's our regular everyday situation, so people tend to ignore it. And you know, we all just gotta wake up, pay attention to it, you know.
Sure. So what's going on with you?
I've been working low-key. I had to get put up to get my mind right, you know, for real, straight up.
Everybody needs that moment of recollection.
Yeah, everything's going fast. Like, it was moved too fast. I didn't keep up. Anywho, I'm back in the studio working. I got music. What do we do? Check out the Linda. That's my Chirac version, if y'all didn't know. It's hella dope. Yeah, all of that. Beauty and the Beast 2 is still coming. Believe that.
Get in tune.
Very soon too. Yeah. I'm gonna download my other stuff though.
And where can they download that at? Where can they get at you at?
It's on DatPiff Lab Mixtapes. It Feels Good to Be Great. It's still available for download. Shout out to DJ Moonlaw for hosting that. Yeah. Still feels good to be great, you know.
Okay, so tell the people out there your social media and stuff, Willie Swift and
you can hit me up on Instagram, cause I'm cute all the time or whatever. Yeah. At Chinchilla Meek, that's Chinchilla Meek. What is it? Twitter is _ Murder Meek, Murda Meek. Facebook is Maxed Out. Sorry. Right. I'm sorry. That was rude.
It's okay. It's a little joke.
It is.
All right. Well, thank you for chopping it up with Urban Grind TV, Chinchilla Meek.
Thank you for having me.
Welcome.
I'm the only one who gives hugs. Shout out to that.
Shout out to hugs.
Didn't nobody else give her no hugs?
No. Just her. We out.
All right, Urban Grind, we are here with one of our favorites, Mikey Dallas. How you doing today?
Decent, okay.
Good. So what did you think about today's game? I know you were supposed to play, but what happened?
I left my gear in the car. Then my ride ain't wanted to bring it back. But I enjoy the game. I enjoy watching, you know what I'm saying, watching everybody play.
So who do you think got MVP?
I wasn't watching that hard. It was one guy. He was killing. I don't know exactly who he is, but he was killing. He's short. He was a guard, I think. He kept shooting threes. Yeah.
Okay. So tell me, why is it important for you to come out and support the Stop the Violence charity event?
Because it always, you know, we the ones who, you know what I'm saying, set a pace. So by us coming out to certain stuff, and the kids will come out. And then, you know, it's always better to give back anyway, you know what I'm saying? Everything ain't always like how everybody always thinking, like, we all about violence because we make certain music. We just talk about what we live, you know what I'm saying? We really don't be about that. Like, it's more than what everybody think it is, you know what I'm saying?
Right, and that's the thing is that I don't think a lot of people realize, coming from Chicago, it's not necessarily about glory. You're not glorifying the violence, but it is what is happening. And you coming out tonight honestly shows that you're spending your time in, you know, positive things. So how did you like Harper High School? Like, everything was turned up, innit?
Yeah, this is my first time being here. It was nice. It's a nice little area, you know what I'm saying? Cool, low-key area. Not too dangerous on the south side, you know what I'm saying? So it was, like, decent. I like
it. Yes, absolutely. And thanks, Harper High School, for having us out, too. Mikey, where can everybody find all your music? I know you got a lot of big things coming up.
You can just actually go and Google me, Mikey Dollaz, MikeyDollaz, and everything you need to know about me will pop up. So
Google me. Google him. All right, Stop the Violence. We here at Harper High School. He's always on his phone. Urban Grind TV. Shout out Urban Grind before you jump on that phone real quick.
Big Drills to Urban Grind TV. You know what I'm saying? My booking manager, Pete. You know what I'm saying? Big Drills to Urban Grind TV. Man.
Pete. Shout out to Pete. Peter Jason. All right. Stop the Violence, Harper High School. Mikey Dallas, XO. All right. XO here with Chicago King Dave. How you doing today?
I'm doing okay. And you?
You just played an incredible game against Harper High School. God bless them. They did. You guys put up a big fight the entire game. Who do you think got MVP?
Harper did. Yeah, the kids definitely got MVP.
So tell me, how was it like to be playing with all these kids? One of the best things that I liked about this game was that all of you were interacting with the kids that you were playing with. Why is it important for you to be here today?
Because we role models for them, you know. Like me, I got my own clothing line and own movement in the street, so I'm doing something positive. So I just had to be here, you know, with all the negativity going on in the communities. You know, they rarely see somebody positive. And a lot of people that do things in Chicago, you know, we normally move away. So, you know, I built my foundation here, so this is where I'm going to be at.
Absolutely. And Fuck Fame got a lot of different things going on right now. And for you guys to come out and spend that time with those kids, that means not only a lot to Urban Grind, but I'm sure even more to these kids. Are you going to be a part of this tour that we got going on?
Yeah, I just spoke with Dave, the plug fella, about it. So, yeah, I'm definitely with it.
You played a great game, a great hustle. Shout out to you and Samson, because you guys are playing very well. So tell me what you got going on, and where can people, what can people be looking to see from you?
I'm planning another fashion show. I just had one on Mother's Day. It's going to be July 27th or August 3rd. I'm renting out a three-story yacht. Tickets going to be like $125. So I'm going to invite out about 7 to 8 other Chicago, you know, local designers. And, you know, I'm trying to bring something different. So we're going to go out on the water for 3 hours. It's going to be all premium liquor. Everything going to be included in that $125. So I got that coming. Then, you know, I got all my DJs. We just hosting mixtapes. June 4th, I'm going to be giving away $1,000 to a senior in high school that's getting ready to, you know, to go to college. I had the kids write an essay on why they think they deserve the $1,000. So I got that coming up, the fashion show, and, you know, a lot of other things.
Absolutely, and that's a great thing on what you're doing, working with all these kids, because it does make a difference. And sometimes you can give the money, but the time really does make that difference. So I appreciate you coming out. Obviously, we always love you on Urban Grind Television. Tell everybody where they can find you and all of your work.
I'm Chicago King Dave. That's Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, Vine. Or you can go to my website at fuckfameapparel.com.
Absolutely. All right. Check that out. I definitely will be on that yacht. Fuck Fame, XO Entertainment, UGTV, we working.
Hey, what's up, Urban Grind TV? It's your girl, Nikki Fire, and I'm standing right here next to Dave, the plug fella. So, I don't want to ask you a question right off the bat. I just want you to tell them, where are we?
Well, right now we're at Harper High School. At the anti-violence basketball game. This is the first of many that we're going to be having. We all came together as a collective, the Chicago entertainment community. We had a lot of different people come out, a lot of different artists, supporters, promoters, DJs, tastemakers, etc. And we all came together just to send the central message that we want to stop senseless killings and shootings. So we accomplished that. A few minor kinks as far as logistics, but you know what I mean? We're going to iron that out for the next one. So, you know, I mean, overall, it was a successful event.
Yes, I'm very excited for this. You put this together, didn't you?
Actually, I was one of many contributors of the event. You know what I mean? Nothing like this can happen with one person. And I think a lot of the times what happens is with these types of events, so many people say, well, I did it, I did it, I did it. You know what I mean? But you know what I mean? There is no I in a movement. You know what I mean? So shout out to all of the contributors. You know, Soundscape, Street God, myself, Urban Grind TV, Chicago King Dave. I mean, just a lot of different contributors. You know what I mean? So like I say, as a collective, the person that put it on was the Chicago entertainment community. You know, I think that it's important that we put it out that way because it shows unity. And the people that are watching us, the fans, you know what I mean, the people that are just following us, they see that. And they see that we can come together and do something positive.
I agree. So what was your best moment here? Because I saw you throughout the whole event and you were super excited. I had to bring him down. I'm like, Dave. No.
I mean, I think more than anything, just really just seeing the smiles on everybody's face when they was hooping, you know what I'm saying? That did it for me. I mean, of course, you all already know we started the Street Order campaign with Urban Grind last year when we brought Waka Flocka in town, you know what I'm saying? And that was an out-of-town artist that came and kind of brought validity to the whole Street Order campaign. So us coming back and doing it this time without an out-of-town artist or a major artist, but just local artists, that made it big because it shows that we care about what's going on in our own backyard, you know what I'm saying? So, I mean, just the whole thing together, man, it's just a great feeling knowing that we can come together and do that. You know, people from different neighborhoods, different organizations, different cliques, whatever, you know what I'm saying? We all put our differences to the side for a day and said, man, let's do this.
Yeah, I'm proud of the city because everybody is getting involved and they're more aware now.
And it's like everybody's waking up and actually trying to do something for our youth and as a unity and together. And hopefully this becomes super big. I see big things.
Me too.
I see the vision.
I mean, you know, we always going to have, you know, people that pontificate about what should be being done, you know, as opposed to just actually getting out there and just doing it, and, you know, willing to fail in order to just make it happen. And that's what we were able to do. You know what I'm saying? A lot of people didn't want to see it done. You know, they spit a lot of negativity about the event. You know, they didn't like the flyer. They didn't like this. It wasn't organized, this, that, this, and that. But overall, everybody was able to come together and then send that message. So now post publicity, people tweeting about it, talking about it, this show coming out, it just shows that we were able to do it. So now when we come back next time for that power punch, we're going to show them once again, look, this is what it's about. The Chicago entertainment community, regardless of the type of music we make, regardless of where we come from, you know what I'm saying? We care about what's going on in our backyard. We care about innocent kids losing their lives. We got to talk.
You preaching. Nah, all jokes aside, I agree with you 100%. You know, you got the city behind you.
We got the city behind us.
Sorry. All right, so let's take a step back for a second. Who was the better team?
Shout out to Harper basketball team because, you know, they came out. But I got to give it up to Street God. You know, I mean, just off the strength that we didn't practice together. You know what I'm saying? I mean, it's not like we played together. It was no real chemistry there like that. But, I mean, we came together and they got out. You know, them boys was hooping, man. Shout out to Billy Cream. You know what I'm saying? He came out. You know, shout out to Fatal. Shout out to Samson. You know, I mean, everybody. Chinchilla Meat came and showed out. You know, young KJ the Bop, Pop Prince. You know what I'm saying? He came and showed out. I mean, everybody, you know.
It was hot. It was a hot game. I'm a big basketball fan, so I was enjoying it. Who was MVP?
I don't know. I'm going to be honest with you because I wasn't following the game so closely because I was, you know, kind of facilitating, you know, making sure everything was running smooth. So I didn't really have a chance to see the highlights like that. I guess I'm going to have to look at the highlight tape and come back.
True, true. And you are the first to say that you were not MVP. So kudos to you. Well, thank you for...
Urban Grind
family. Mafia. Oh, Mafia.
Oh, yeah, it's a movie, man. Y'all know what it is. Urban Grind, man. Check us out.
All day. We're out. What's up, Urban Grind TV? It's your girl, Nikki Fire. I'm standing here next to my friend, Billy Cream.
How y'all doing? I'm Billy Cream.
All right, that's what's up. So, which you played today? I remember seeing you.
Yeah, I rolled on the floor. Street guys.
You guys get definitely turned up today, turned up on the game. I'm a big basketball fan, so I was pretty excited watching this game.
Yeah, this was a real important game because it meant so much to Chicago, you know, as far as what's going on in the city, as far as the violence and the kids and the youth. It was real important for me to come in and be a part of this. This is big for me. Yeah, it's real big.
I appreciate you saying that. I'm appreciating everybody that's aware now and that's trying to come together for a better tomorrow for Chicago. Super excited about the movement. So what inspiration can you give to the youth of Chicago?
Right now, I believe, like, we need more leaders, more people to step up and be involved in these young people's lives. You know, if we just let them keep doing what they're doing, then we all going to be real bad, you know. People got to step up. It got to be more situations like this where they can have somebody to uplift them when they go through their hard times, you know, because it's hard out here on everybody. If they ain't got nobody to support them, they liable to run and do anything, you know what I'm saying? But if we come together and we support what they doing and they support as well, we can make it happen because this was a sign right here. No violence, nothing went wrong. A lot of guys in here, a lot of oppositions, you know what I'm saying? And nobody ceased to do nothing wrong. It was just all peace. So I really enjoy myself today.
Yeah, I think everybody, like I said, is becoming more aware and is trying to get together more because everyone sees the vision. It's just the action, you know? We all got to just do something about it. Don't talk about it, be about it. Ain't that what your mama used to say?
That's the motto right there. Don't talk, be about it.
Exactly. So, who was the MVP today in your opinion?
The MVP was everybody. Everybody that supported the movement. Y'all the MVP. Y'all took care. Even, you know, the kids, the grown-ups, Urban TV, everybody. Let's get it, man. Straight up.
Yes. Shout out to Harper High School athletes. Y'all was doing the thing. They won.
They snapped. They did.
They snapped. Like, they was like, we're not about to let these
older folks get us in our gym? Home court advantage? What?
They snapped too. I swear, it was like you ain't think they was gonna win.
You did it, underdog. Yeah,
the kids, the MVP is the kids. Get up to Harper TV.
Yes, yeah. Yes.
Harper High School. I'm
Harper
sorry.
High School.
I apologize, y'all. Yeah.
So, what you got going on?
Me, I'm just, you know, I'm making my music, you know, standing behind it, and I'm supporting everything positive right now, you know. And hopefully, you know, God bless me with the opportunity to make something happen. If not, I'm doing my part, giving back to society, you know what I'm saying?
You're doing the right thing. You do unto others as you want done to yourself.
Definitely. That's the motto right there.
Yeah. I'm just spitting that knowledge today. All right, so, hey, shout out to Chicago. Let everyone where they can get in tune with you at.
You can get in tune with me, Dirty Click Shawty on Instagram. Okay. That's ghetto. I know that's ghetto, but
right.
But that's the movement. And No Advance, you know, Zona Man, the movement, you know. We got it cracking, man. Just look forward for big things from Billy Cream, man. Straight up.
All right, thank you for getting in tune with Urban Grind TV.
Urban Grind TV, y'all the truth. Let's get it. Squad.
Squad.
It's your boy Prophet Jew, rocking out at 205 East 47 at the dress code. KushKidCollectibles.com. Get online and cop yours right now. You see, I got mine. The dress code is KushKidCollectibles.com. Squad.
No ballin', all sexy. More work, more passion. My nigga just made bail. My nigga just made bail. My nigga just made bail. I just came up on some great 12s. Great health, cheers to that. Do the shit for Queens, got my ears to that. They hate us, but not more, they hate themselves. I guess that they gotta motivate themselves. We can never correlate, you will never see my plane right in front of you, but your vision is so plain. I see it more vivid, seen it all, did it. Round these fake fucks, still keep it authentic. Granted, give or take fucks, how your measures rate us. Damn it, you never understand it. And even though I'm so lit, I seen the cards handed and I replayed mine. Hell yeah, I'm on tilt, but I'm never offhanded, gotta keep good time.
Free your mind and everything will follow, won't you? Free your mind and everything will follow, won't you?
My nigga just made bail. 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 Listen, when you get a blessing, you don't ask why. You just pass forward and fast forward. All my niggas from the hood got a passport. And them girls already know we ain't asked for it. Said she from the hood, better ask foreign. Driving Malibu, better gas foreign. Her aspirations I can't relate with. But I'm like a ghost cause my ass tore it. Burn holes in all my clothes, but I got merch and it's cash for it. Glass floors and no ceilings. How I wish we could both feel it. For all the ones gone, cause I miss you breathing. Any I saw came, any I bought. Gotta raise costs, penny my thoughts. Nah, this shit premium. Boss.
Free your mind and everything will follow, won't you? Free your mind and everything will follow, won't you?
My nigga just made bail. My nigga just made bail. My nigga just made bail. My nigga just made bail.
Everything will follow, got to free your mind. Everything will follow, got to free your mind. Everything will follow, got to free your mind. Everything gon'
go.
My nigga just made bail. Tell the good Lord, we gon' raise hell. We gon' pop off like a fake nail. Take the top off and get ill, get ill, get.
My nigga just made bail. Tell the fucking mayor he got hate mail. Let's shake downs and more Shakespeare, please. All these niggas don't care. Prepare for the new shit. That code is the true shit. Nigga, this is loose shit. Nigga, this is buy shit. Meaning it's some true shit. Telling you shit about the crew, how we do shit. Who's sick? And to my niggas in the 2-6 in the coupe, I'm in kickbacks with the pool stick. It's for my new chick, try and get fit. Say she too thick. Ain't no such thing as too thick. What you want, be a toothpick? What you want, get your cool slick? Well, I'm trying to get my flute played. If we the new slaves, I ain't Frederick Douglass or rhetoric. Ahead of the others, you motherfuckers better get free. It's for that insecure girl, your name I won't mention. On Instagram, straight flicking. Bitch, you a nipple slip away from stripping. Might as well get your clientele up, you a pioneer. Them girls fuck for free, I never buy in there. Say that shit for the DR. I rock crowns and these niggas rock DRs. A T-Eras, I'm Pete Carroll. Left college and I fucked the pros up. Guess it ain't luck when the luck just shows up. Like every verse on the spot, shit is never rehearsed. You heard it first. Boss.
I got DJ Dummy downstairs. I swear to God, we ain't doing this shit. We gonna take out the world. Free your mind and everything will follow, won't you? Won't you?
That's my city, I ride around with that buck 50. Ain't talking about no hat though. 50 shot my Mac though. My killers kicking that back though. Pull up, slide them back doors. 7 night from deep bros. Chopper bullets like egg rolls. That's my city, I ride around with that buck 50. Ain't talking about no hat though. 50 shot my Mac though. My killers kicking that back though. Pull up, slide them back doors. 7 night from deep bros.
You're watching UGTV.
All right, I'm here at Harper High School with Faye Tao, who is actually one of the few artist winners of today. How you doing?
Chilling, all good. How you doing?
I'm doing very well. So you were playing with Harper High School. Tell me, how was that experience?
It was cool. You know, I'm with the Shouties, you know what I'm saying? Definitely down for the Shouties. Anybody that follow me, know me, y'all already know.
Absolutely. So tell me, why do you feel it's so important that you came today?
First of all, this is my hood, you know what I'm saying? I grew up over here, been over here my whole life. My mother actually lives on the next block from here. So, you know, it's definitely important for me to be here. Plus, you know what I'm saying, all the things that I do, you know what I'm saying, for the hood, for the shorty. So I'm definitely, big on showing the shorties a better, you know what I'm saying, tomorrow, and, you know.
Absolutely. Well, thank you so much for coming out today. Obviously, we had a great time. Who do you feel had MVP?
The shorties.
Yes, they did.
All of them.
Right. And they're all winners. Honestly. They played a great game. There was a hustle throughout the entire game from not only the artists, but as well as these kids. And it was only a game by one, correct? Only a game by one. So you know we're hustling here. Are you going to be a part of this tour?
But of course, we, you know, getting ready to, you know, hash that out and, you know what I'm saying, talk and get it all together. It's going to be bigger and better every time.
It's all about stopping the violence. So tell me a little bit about the other work that you do. I know that you are working with kids as well. So what type of work are you putting in?
Right now, it's just every time you turn on the news, it's a bad Inglewood name everywhere. So, you know, I'm just been doing a lot of different things in the community. Inglewood, of course. Like for spring break, I just rented out the Martin Luther King Center. And we had all the kids from Inglewood, whoever wanted to come, they was able to get in, come skate for free, bowl for free, eat. I had barbers and beauticians from all over the city come out and cut their hair, you know what I'm saying? And then we also had DCFS and different other organizations with underprivileged kids to come out, and it was just real big, you know what I'm saying? So I just do a lot of different things. We got the parade, Inglewood Parade, August 23rd, back to school. We're going to be giving away book bags, school supplies, uniforms, all of that. So
it's very important to start with these youth, too, because a lot of these kids don't necessarily have the opportunity to be able to do things like that. So tell me, you know, you were part of this, you were a part of the team. How did it feel to interact with some of these kids? Like, I feel like that's the biggest the most important thing here is that you took time and spend that time with these kids, even with, whether it's mentorship, say you did a good job, whatever the case is. How did it feel to be on that court?
I mean, it was definitely a great feeling. It's always good when you know what I'm saying, interacting with the shorties, and they, you know what I'm saying, have fun, because at the end of the day, they want to be able to kick it and relate, you know what I'm saying, kick it with somebody that they can relate to. So, you know, I grew up in the hood my whole life, so, you know, I'm one of them.
We all Chicago here at Urban Grind, too, so tell everybody where they can find you at and information about what you're doing in the community.
I am Fatal. Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, IAMPHATAL is all the same. Go to my website, subscribe, IAMPHATAL.com, IAMPHATAL.com. Go to InglewoodParade.com, check out the parade. Make sure y'all come out August 23rd. It's going to be crazy.
Absolutely, and thank you so much for taking the time. Urban Grind, stop the violence, put those guns down now.
Shout out to Inglewood. All the shorties in the city of Chicago, you dig? Shout out UGTV. Shout out everybody, you know what I'm saying? The fraternity. I am Fatal.
Fatal XO. All right, Urban Grind Television, I am here with world famous DJ, DJ V-Dub. How you doing today?
What up, UGTV? You know what it is, man.
Yes, you have been a part of the Urban Grind family for quite some time now. Tell me why you feel it's important for you to be here today, you know, stop the violence and cease the ceasefire.
It's very important because I think that the streets are going to be the ones that have to take back the streets. So, because I think the politicians and the rest of the everybody you can think of that's in the so-called limelight, they're just using this for their campaigns, and it's really going to come down to the street doing it, like us. You know what I'm saying? Because we all know some gun-toting, you know, people who deal with this everyday life, and it's up for us to say, yo, don't go do that. You know what I'm saying? Don't go that route. You know, don't go that path, and then try to show the younger people not to even think about going that way. You know what I mean? So that's...
Absolutely. And I think it's great that you said that we have to gear them a different way, because a lot of these kids, they don't know any better. A lot of these kids are in these streets. Chicago gets such a bad rap for the violence, but we honestly have good-hearted people here in the city that do love the city, and this is the reason why we're here together. We need to come together to really make a difference.
First of many, from what Dave just told me, this might be a bi-weekly thing, so to stop the violence, basketball game is about to be a movement, I hope, and it, you know, a short representation of us all coming together, you know, DJs, artists, everybody, you know.
And the fact that you came out and the time that all these artists came out to spend this time with these kids, really show them what is going on. Thank you so much for spending your time out here. Urban Grind definitely appreciates it.
Attention, man, the Nation Business episode exclusive with Urban Grind TV.
Absolutely.
Pete
and Wally.
Wally, the whole crew.
Wally and John. And John behind the camera. And Rel behind the camera. We all in this family.
We go to neighborhoods that other people don't go to. And we do things other people don't do. So.
Absolutely. And where can everybody find you? Of course, DJ V-Dub.
87th Street, King the Cottage. But in for real, at DJ V-Dub.
At DJ V-Dub. You guys better check them out. Nation Business, Urban Grind Family, XO, DJ V-Dub.
It's your boy, Day the Plug Fella. We out here with King Samson. Just following the Street Order Increase the Peace basketball game that was going on this weekend, how do you feel about violence in the city of Chicago, just as a complete city? Because it's clear that you care enough to, you know what I'm saying, go beyond yourself and say, man, I got an idea, I want to see this happen, and then put it out there, and then have the right people here, and then it come to fruition. So we was all for that. It was a good game. They said, unfortunately, y'all got spanked by the high school team.
Right.
But they said it was still the MVP, though. So, you know what I'm saying, it was all good. But, you know, we had a good time, man. It was a good game. I mean, like, how do you feel about that right now?
Man, about violence in Chicago right now?
Well, more than anything, first, about the game. What do you think about the game?
You know, I always do what I do, you know, like, I'm baby Bron. No, I just messed with, you know, like, I don't know, we just do it so we can help the youth, though.
Absolutely.
It's for the youth, though, help the next generations to come, though. It's probably over for me.
Yeah, no, it's all good. So how you feel about violence in the street, like, you know what I'm saying, just throughout the whole city right now?
I'm accustomed to it, but you know, like I say, you gotta help the youth. So I want the youth to get it better than me. I want the youth to have it better than me, so they know what's going on and what to do and what not to do.
Real talk. So what we got coming up from you?
A couple more. Right now we're working on the Street God mixtape. That's gonna go crazy. We're gonna get a couple features on that. But really, I'm just working on myself. Really though, I ain't right music too, but I'm really working on myself right now.
So where can we find you at? Where can we find your latest projects at?
Live mixtapes, probably Dead Pill, you know, my mixtapes. But on Instagram, I'm Street Guy _Samson. Twitter, I'm King Samson BBG, you know, look me up.
No question. All right, you heard it here first, UGTV.
All right, Urban Grind Television, we are wrapping up here. Nikki Fire, XO, how you doing, Nikki?
I'm good. I enjoyed myself. I had so much fun.
We had an awesome time. Harper High School came out winning by one. Street Gods, I know that there's got to be some sort of rematch.
I'm saying at the next one, it's definitely going to be a rematch.
Yes, we definitely had a lot of fun. No problems. Harper High School, we're here in the middle of the streets. Inglewood, where it matters. Stop the violence. Put the guns
down.
Put the guns down. Urban Grind Television, stop the violence, cease fire.
Stop the violence and solve the violence.
Stop the violence and solve the violence. Absolutely. Increase the peace. Thank you so much, Urban Grind.
Business DJs.
Fuck Fang.
DJ Amaris. Fuck these niggas up.
We call it Metropolitan. We stayed at the double door to break at the
Leclerc.
Send my shooter to the door. He about to let my collar eat. Fist it down.
DJ Amaris, turn that shit up, man.
Held up in that minivan. We do this shit like Messi. Chop his fucking body, yeah, we do this shit like Messi shit. Trucks low, full of bricks, we do this shit like Messi shit. BHT familiar, yeah, we do this shit like Hector now. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis. Cooking in the kitchen, extras I finesse. AK with the vest, cook up like a chef. We rock with the left, soda make a mess. Hold up, let me flex. Blender full of dollars, cooking right in front of her like she was
DJ Young Shot.
Shout out to my shotters, extendo from my guavas. We smoke blunts like rosters. I ball, I'm on the roster. I'm trapping in La Costa. My pocket enchilada. I'm my bitch's sponsor. Sponsor from a sponsor. Spent so much in Gucci. I think they need to sponsor. Don't want no more snakeskin. Let's try this iguana. Splash gang like piranhas. Two max for my problems. Two stacks for my bottoms. One stack for my robbers. Might snide out, I got them. Cop them like a seller. All my niggas fellas. Ain't shit you can tell them. My whole block
DJ moving,
but we call them Metropolitan. We stayed at the double door to work at the La Quinta. Send my shooter to the door, he about to let my collar in.
This Chicago, nigga!
Like nigga. Held up in that minivan, we do this shit like Messi. Chop his fucking body, girl, we do this shit like Messi. Trucks low, full of bricks, we do this shit like Messi. She's like E.H.E. Familiar, we do this shit like Hector, no. If he wanna sink her, but let's not talk that lingo. I live it by the G-Code. Free my nigga G-Code. Can't forget King Rico. Headshot, that's bingo. I know you know that lingo. Okay, okay, my amigo. My chain costs about a kilo. My Gucci boots, Casino.